Aye, aye, sir!
The Music of the Seahawk, a 1940 film that starred Errol Flynn at his swashbuckling best. The composer of that rousing prelude was the Austrian-born Erich Wolfgang Korngold. And while he is perhaps best known today for the rich and lyrical music he wrote for movies of the 30s and 40s, he also composed some wonderful music for the concert hall and the opera stage. And he led one of the most interesting and dramatic lives of all 20th century.